things are about to get good. It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
He's got a good chance of becoming the new champion tonight, and the WWE Universe is buzzing about it.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WCW Heavyweight Championship! Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 215 pounds, Smoke and Frankie Burns! And his opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 363 pounds, the WCW Heavyweight Champion, Hulk Hanna!
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
Yeah, but he's taking on a superstar with a mean streak a mile wide.
I know, I wouldn't want to be in the ring with this guy.
This is going to be stiff.
It's been a rough landing.
Scouted it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
Fought off with an elbow.
Sorry.
Oh, what a neck.
Uh-oh.
Turned it into an arm drag.
Backbreaker. Leg drop.
Very measured elbow drop.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
This could be his moment.
Elbow on the spot.
What a drop kick. For the title. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Slam!
Oh, ouch!
Knee driven right through the face, and again!
Lefty with these knee strikes.
Doling out as much damage as possible, looking to silence the challenger once and for all.
He returns to the ring.
Big boot!
Jeez.
Well, what's going on now?
You know exactly what's going on. He decided he wanted to show up right here and distract this superstar.
This could be it. Cover for the championship. From the challenger.
How at this point you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Right across the legs.
He gets out of the way.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Vicious right forearm.
Enable the counter. Strike breaks up that move.
Side rushing leg sweep.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Expected that one.
Headlock takeover. The champ looking out of sorts.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. He turns it around.
Super kick finds the mark.
The champ will stay champ.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Able to interrupt the attack. Left into a German.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Super kick!
A championship level move.
He is still in this.
Waist lock, go behind.
Oh, the German suplex. We're not finished yet. Another one. Oh, come on. Enough is enough. Trio of wicked German suplexes.
Look at that standing bonsai drop!
The champ has this one in hand now!
one and secure the victory.
Props to them for not letting the distractions get to them, to tuning out the noise and getting the job done.
If anything, the distraction worked as the perfect motivation to get them into gear. I don't hear a thank you, though.
Corey, I just don't get how your mind works sometimes.